Hi, so my name is Taylor. I'm starting my first YouTube video. So we're just gonna jump right in. We're not gonna do an introduction or anything like that because it's overrated anyways. So I have my lights on green for Minecraft. For different games, they will change color. So if you don't know how to read a title of a video, the lights will tell you what it is. So I'm making a new single player world. I've already created it. Okay, no I didn't. Okay, so we'll create one now. Off to a great start. So we'll call it survival. Oh, then YouTube, just so I know. Survival, and so for this game I've decided there's going to be no cheats, there's going to be the difficulty's gonna be on normal, but there's going to be no cheats, there's going to be no cuts in the video, so the full episode is literally just you see everything, because I hate on YouTube when I go on and hold on, let me just make sure everything's good and not done dumb. It looks good. Okay, so basically I hate when I watch a YouTube video and it's like 13 minutes long because they've cut out like all the mining and stuff, and then they have like 50 diamonds and you're like, where did you get those? Like, I want to see that. So for this one I am completely going to just no cheats, no cutting, just all the awkwardness that I'm giving is all the awkwardness that you get to see. And also please give me time to adjust to looking at my camera instead of looking at myself. I know it looks strange, but sooner or later I'll realize I gotta look at my webcam and not my screen. I'm just used to FaceTime, so let's do this. So let's create a new world and open it up to full screen. Oh god. I broke it. There we go. Okay. This might take a minute because my laptop's slow, but I did just delete over 4,000 files, so it should be good. Also, I'm working up to get an actual headset with a mic because this, if it hits anything, makes terrible noises. So I apologize in advance if you hear any like static noises, it's just that. If you hear any other noises, I have a chameleon. She likes to scratch things, and I have fish, but they don't make noises. That's literally all that can make a noise. Or there's my dog running around upstairs that makes also noises. So, yeah. Or clicky clackies of my nails. Ice cubes. That's literally it. I know some people hate excess noises, so I'm so sorry, but I promise as soon as I can actually get a headset, I will, you know, fix that issue. I'll try and fix it in like editing as much as possible, but like I said, I'm not gonna be editing these videos or like cutting them. I'm just gonna be posting them as is, as long as they are, and yeah, because I hate watching 13 minute Minecraft videos, so I'm gonna make these videos how I would want to watch them. And now I'm just rambling on because this is taking 8 years to load. Maybe I should cut out this part. I'm also going to be playing a game called Mega Aquarium, one of my favorite games. It's on Steam, so I will be posting videos like that. What else? Since this is an introduction video, I haven't completely figured out the days I'm going to be uploading, but I'm thinking it's going to be Sundays and probably another day in the week. I'm just unsure of the day in the week yet because it depends on my work schedule. But yeah, so let's jump right in. Hopefully we get a good spawn. Cross my fingers. I hate when I spawn in the middle of the ocean, like on an island or something, and it's just like terrible spawn. Oh, good. I know how to move. I've played this game before. Okay. Like, what? Okay, let's take a look around real quick. So we're playing in the Caves and Cliffs snapshot. So let's turn up the sound. So we're just going to do that. We're going to fix everything real quick. So we're going to turn music down to 85. Weather, we're going to turn down to 80 because it tends to be really loud. Hostile creatures. We're going to keep, you know what, we'll keep it 100. Players, we're going to turn down to 95. Voice slash speech, I have no clue what that means. Jukebox, turn that down. Blocks, turn that down. Friendly creatures, we'll turn that down a little bit. Actually, we'll turn it down quite a bit. Ambient environment, don't know what that means. Done. We won't put on subtitles yet. I usually use them when I go mining, but I might not use them in this series. So I don't know what this series is going to be. It's just a single player world, so we'll just build it. And hopefully that goes well. So I have... Did it just get nighttime? What was that? No. Ooh, a donkey. I already wish I had a saddle. So we're playing in the new caves and cliff snapshot. I have no clue if I actually already said that. This is still too loud. Oh god, wrong thing. Turn that down. How are you still loud? Oh my god, I really hope it's not loud on the thing. Because I recorded an episode of Mega Aquarium and the music on it was way too loud and it blocked out my voice. So I had to delete it, so I gotta completely restart. But yeah. So obviously the first thing we do is chop down trees. So I've been playing Minecraft for years. I remember when Minecraft like Pocket Edition was literally just like zombies and... Okay, this block cannot lag. I remember when it was just zombies in the game and like literally like bricks. And that's crazy, like how far this has come. And I'm playing like the new snapshot, and I've played it on a different single player world before too, and it's actually like insane how much they've added, like the nether and everything is just crazy to me how like advanced is getting, and it's getting more popular too as they update it. Okay, my game will take a second to catch up, but you know what we're going to do? We are going to go to options, video settings. We are going to do render distance. We're going to bring it down a little bit to 10. Yeah. So that like it stops this. Usually it doesn't do this, so I don't know exactly why it's doing this. But I'm sure it'll go away if we just give it like a second. I'm just gonna keep mining the awkward trees. Yeah. So I am the worst for finding a home because I have to build it in the perfect location. And I would preferably like to build it next to a village, but I know it's not always possible because villages sometimes are really freaking annoying to find. I can't open my inventory. Why do I think that my controls are messed up? Oh my god, I don't want to edit my controls because I know for a fact that that's going to take me, like, forever. Space lift. Yeah, open, close inventory. I like to use command. There we go. Hi, so this is me. my favorite color is yellow, so god damn it, I've already failed at everything. My favorite color is yellow, so that's why I have yellow polka dots all over. But yeah, so the first thing I'm going to do is try and find shapies, which there's some over here. Those are really pretty sunflowers. Hello. You guys are going to die. I'm so sorry. Oh god, they're really loud. So I know Minecraft is kind of slow at the start, but I promise it will get better. So let's make some tools. I'm just gonna do a pickaxe and a freaking sword for now. I should have done an axe too. I don't know why I didn't do that. I'm about to rip my fake nails off because they are very annoying. I could always just re-glue them on after. Oh my god. Way off, way off. No, come back. So that's two. We need one more. Ooh. It's kind of cool when you have your render distance down. It kind of looks like a, oh, I need a white sheep. It kind of looks like a, like it's foggy, you know? Let's go find a white sheep. Because we need to make a white bed. So, you know, do you remember when Minecraft had, like, you could, like, use whatever colors wools, and then, like, you would just get a red bed? Like, you couldn't, it didn't need to be, like, specific. I miss those days. swimming. I really hate water in the new update because it's deep, and I am terrified of deep water because there is like underground caves. I'll see if I can find one real quick. Oh, hi. I'm so sorry. My God, die. Let's kill some more of these guys for food. So yeah, oh, here's one. Okay, so I'm gonna like very cautiously go into it because it scares me. But yeah, these are underwater caves. I can't. I know there's coal there. I just can't do it. It freaks me out. And I know there's literally nothing in Minecraft that could like hurt me. But still. I'm not killing you because you have a baby. Yeah. Let's make a bed real quick. Because we don't want to fight any monsters yet. I should have made a freaking axe again. We should make a boat. Because we're probably definitely going to have to go. I wonder if there's any coal in that cave. There's also a lot of monsters in caves, though. It doesn't even look like a cave. It's fine. We won't even worry about it. Dog. Oh, I wish I had bones already. Oh god, there's another one of the deep waters. Oh, I get chills just looking at it. It's so gross looking. Okay, that's a swamp. I hate swamps, especially when you boat through them, because like the lily pads, I just So do we want to go that way or should we make a boat and sail? Let's make a boat and sail. I'm hoping to find a cute plains biome with like a village. That would be nice because we can. That's not how you make a boat. We can do a lot of things with a village, like remodel it and whatnot. So let's do that. What do we even talk about as I'm sailing across the water? I could sing. Just. Row, row, row the boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. I can't sing, so I don't think that you guys would really like to hear that, especially since I can't edit it. So, God, this is the most boring like ocean I've ever been in. There's literally like nothing. There's no dolphins. I don't even think dolphins live in this kind of ocean. Ooh, a turtle. Let's go look at the turtle. I really like the turtles. Hi. Are you all alone? Oh gosh. Here, get in the boat. Yes. Can't. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is our friend now. We will bring him on our adventure because he is all alone. I'm gonna be really sad because I know I'm gonna have to leave him behind. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. So this is Steve. Steve comes along with us until we find a good place to. Maybe some friends. Maybe we could bring Steve to some friends because he didn't have any. I saw a really big spruce tree over there. And whenever I see spruce trees, I think mega taiga. That's probably pronounced totally wrong, but that doesn't look like one. That just looks like. I can't tell because look at this beautiful loading in. Wow. Don't you just love looking at the beautiful scenery of Minecraft? Oh, it heard me making fun of it, and I was like, yeah, what did you say? Also, I do have a program I downloaded for live streaming. I have to figure out how the frick to use it, but I will be attempting to do that once I get people actually like wanting to watch my videos. Do I have to let Steve go here? I don't want to. I want Steve to be my pet forever. Let's avoid those. This is such a weird point of view. Also, I will be starting the. Oh, this is kind of cute. I kind of like this area. Oh, it's kind of super cute, but there's no village. Or is there? Let's explore this area a little bit. I'm so sorry, Steve, but we have to leave you. So. Okay, don't hit Steve. Oh my god. Hit Steve. Oh my god. I'm so sorry. Here, go have an amazing time in the water. Yeah. Bye. Bye. I love you, Steve. We will forever remember Steve. He is our icon. He is everything. Okay, so this is like super cute. Look at. There's not a lot of oak trees, though. That's the only thing. I use oak for like everything. Not literally, but there's no oak trees. Yeah. Huh. Ooh, did I just see? Oh, I thought that was. I literally thought that was a horse. It's not. Obviously, it's not. Like, if you guys can see it, it's not. But if you can't see, I'll tell you, it was a tower of bricks. Not bricks, dirt. Wow, good job. Hi. I love chickens, but I'm so sorry. I have to kill you all. I have to kill you all because I need food or else I will die and I'm failing. How come when I use a diamond sword on chicken, they don't die in one hit, but like I use a. Oh, hell no. Where the hell did that come from? Hasn't even been nighttime yet, has it? Ooh, ooh. Okay, this. We're gonna start with some stuff here. This is a good spot to start. Some, major. What's it called? You know. Advancements. Major advancements. God, I'm so awkward. I swear I will not be this awkward forever. It's just like, I have no idea what to say. Which is funny, because I've, like, watched Minecraft videos my whole life. And I have no idea how YouTubers done it. Do it. You know what? Maybe it's because they can actually speak English and I can't. Oh, did I really just do Like, I just suck at speaking English, so yeah. Mining coal, mining coal. So what do you guys think of like the new block textures? Like, I think it's a really cool idea, because hold on, let me find some coal. Like this. Ooh, I don't want to go in there. But like, look at that. Like, I think it looks a lot better than how it did. And same with like the iron and stuff, like it looks so much better. So, okay, let's get up here. I just think it looks a lot better, especially since like now colorblind people can tell the difference between like gold and diamond, for example, because they change the textures of those. And I think that's like really smart of them to make their game like more accessible. So, I applaud that. And they have like subtitles for people who are like deaf too. So, I think that that's really cool and really like, I just think all video games need to do that, which I mean a lot of video games probably do, but like I'm really glad Minecraft has because Minecraft is like one of those games that I feel like everybody needs to play even if they think it's like a ridiculous game. Because like yeah, maybe it is like a ridiculous game, but it's a fun game, you know? It's made out of blocks, but it's still fun. I remember like being terrified to like tell anyone I played Minecraft for like years, and then I was like, yeah, like I would actually be scared of like that. Like there's no way. That's totally not what I meant to say. I meant to say that, like, there's no way I would, be, like, I'm I'm older now, and obviously I'm not, like, scared of what people think. Like, I'm sure everyone has something that they do that they're just like, I don't want anybody to know I do that. But you know what? Everyone can know I play Minecraft for all I care, because it's fun. And why not make videos out of something that is fun, you know? And, like, someone could actually find it interesting. So I think that's, like, the most important part. Okay. Is that someone can find some joy in watching it, hopefully. That's, like, my goal. That's a horrible place to put that. How dare the creators do that? They didn't do that. That's another thing I've always wondered about this game. Like, have they, like, how do they make it generate randomly? You know, like, did they manually, like, make all the seeds, or did they, like, make a setting where, like, it just, oh, it just, like, magically just creates random terrain, because that's kind of cool. Is there any ugly things down there? No. It's mindless. Copper is literally useless, guys, but we mine it anyways, because when we smelt it, we get levels. Life hacks. Copper's not useless if you like to build out of it, but I hate the way it looks, so we will not be building out of it. I say that now, but just wait. I'll be like, oh, let's build something out of copper. Or somebody will be like, you should build that out of copper. And I'll be like, fine. Also, I'm so sorry if you heard that, Apollo. That was really loud and disgusting. Okay, so we'll be on our way after this. Okay, let's get rid of that. We still didn't make an axe. I still could if I really wanted to. Yeah, let's do that. Let's make an axe. Okay, let's grab this. Let's just plop a doodle it in there, because I literally can't stand waiting for things to, like, making things. Like, it just takes so long, especially with these nails. I can't, like, move my hands how I normally do. Which side did I come from? I don't even remember. No, I'm not gonna eat that, because that's just a waste. I think I'm gonna go that way. I probably came from that way. Okay, so since we are doing no cheats, it means I can't set the world spawn. See, like, I can't do that. I can't set the world spawn anywhere, so we will have to just, God, I've, like, forgot what I was saying. We just have to, like, write down the coordinates of our house, and if we die, we have to, like, walk all the way back, which will be very annoying. But honestly, that's probably one of the times I would, like, cut it out. But I'd make sure I did nothing, like, serious. If I did, I would, like, show you guys. Like, for example, if I had, like, a near-death experience, I would be like, oh, this is what happened. But, like, my goal is to, you know, respawn back at my bed. It's just sometimes it doesn't always happen. Like, for example, yesterday, literally, I was playing on my own world, and all of a sudden, I just died. And when I say I just died, I literally just died. Like, I fell into a ravine, and I literally just died. And I had destroyed my bread, my bed, and brought it with me, because I was going on an adventure to find gravel, because I needed concrete powder. And, yeah, so it respawned me all the way back at world spawn, and I had no idea which direction I had went when I, like, first spawned into the world, because I had that world for, like, a couple weeks. So I totally forgot, and I have never written down the coordinates of that world, like, of where my house was. And it was really sad, because I spent a lot of time building that house. It was built out of yellow concrete with, I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's called basalt, I think, from the nether. Ew. I'm pretty sure we came from this way, because I just think that we did. I Okay, so now we are continuing. I forget what I was saying because my mom came in. By the way, if like if my parents come in or my sister or anybody comes in while I'm recording, those are the parts I will cut out as well because it's going to be pointless conversations that I'm not going to include. But yeah, I forget what I was saying, so I'm so sorry. When I watch this back, I will definitely like try and like maybe edit in a text or something to like finish my sentence. But that's so funny. Gosh, I hate this biome or like this seed. I hate it all. I hate it all. Want a new world. Okay, let's just quit this world and make a new one. Just kidding. No, can't do that. Isn't that technically, that would be technically cheating because. No, it wouldn't. What am I on? Crack, apparently. That would not be cheating. That would just be giving up. Nobody likes a quitter. I'm not a quitter. Ooh, yes. Big cave right there, Taylor. Good thing you crouched. You crouched at that, but you just jump right into ravines. Anybody else think that the Minecraft music is like oddly like soothing, like. Like I could have a soundtrack of this while I'm playing, like while I'm trying to sleep, and it would probably put me to sleep. Oh God, it's not loading in again. It's like loading in as we go. Ew, nope, ew. What? That was weird. Oh, look at that. There's some copper there. Let's grab it. Why did I jump over that? It was like literally a block long. I could have just walked. Okay, see, this is why we don't just jump over things. Even though there's water, that would have saved my life. Is there anything interesting down there? Not really. Should we try and jump it? Let's do it. Oh my God, it was literally like 2 blocks long, and I was like, should we try and jump it? Ugh. I can already hear the comments that like my boyfriend's gonna make when he's watching this. He's gonna be like, Taylor, you're like so awkward. And I'll be like, I know. Don't make fun of me. People will literally watch just to laugh at my awkwardness, and that's okay. You can laugh at me because I laugh at myself too. So don't even worry about it. I know I'm awkward. Just enjoy me breaking things and ignore me then. I'm literally just gonna ramble on about random things. And if that's not your thing, then I suggest going to watch somebody who's good at making Minecraft videos because that is not me. I've only been doing this for not even a day yet, so. Oh, is this a desert? I freaking love deserts because they have cacti. Oh my God, what the freak is that? Should we go down there? That looks kind of fun. Ooh, there's iron down there. Okay. Wee! Hell yeah! Okay, so let's get all this stiff. Oh God, it's doing the block thing again. I hate when it does that. Also, one day I will get a gaming computer. I'm playing on a MacBook right now. Because Minecraft usually is really good on the MacBook, but lately it's just been totally rude. I think it's because of the snapshot, but I could be completely like oblivious. Maybe I have like a virus or something that's slowing down my laptop. I did just delete like 5,000 files, so I thought it would be better, but it's obviously not. If it annoys you guys, I'm so sorry. Like, I literally have a job where I get like 2 shifts like every other weekend. So I like cannot afford a gaming computer or anything. Ew, I hear a zombie. Ew, is it coming after me? Oh my God, it is. I knew it. See? I knew it. Hold on, let's use the rest of We did it. We killed it. We did it. We did. What song is that from? Dora, maybe? Oh my god. I can't. Where did the music go? I hate when I go into a cave and the music stops. Like, at least play creepy cave music. By the way, guys, I'm like completely scared of everything, so. Warning in advance, every single time that you watch one of my YouTube videos, there's a possibility that a creeper will blow me up and I will scream. And if I can edit the sound so that it's not loud, I will try, but I just want to say it's probably not a possibility, so don't get your hopes up. Ooh, a black bed would be so cool. We should totally make a black themed room when, like, I actually find a house, you know? Okay, this looks like a legit cave, and I don't think we're ready to mine yet. You know, should we just wing it? Should we just go mining? Let's just do it. Let's just get armor and stuff on the first episode, right? How long is this episode gonna be? I would really like to find a house before this episode's over. Not a house, but like a spot to build a house. But probably not gonna happen because I get distracted by everything. Ooh, you know what, another thing? A requirement for me, like, finding a good spot to build my house is finding a spot with bees. I love bees. Oh my god, they're so cute. They're like the cutest creation in Minecraft ever. Whoever made them is a genius, and I really want to meet them. I'm, like, gonna print off paper mache. Paper. It's not paper mache. It's, like, origami. You know how you can, like, print off, like, origami things and just, like, fold it into a shape? It's, like, a template. Oh, I don't want to go there and get that. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. And I will upload it to my TikTok because, yeah. I literally upload to my TikTok every day. I will include my TikTok somewhere, either on this video or in the description. I don't even know what to say. It'll get better. I'll find an introduction for myself too eventually. Is there anything else? No. Oh god, this is... yep. That's great. I forgot how to drink. There's coal up there, but I don't really want to go get that. That's really tall. It's really tall. See, I mock myself, guys. You can mock me too. My boyfriend mocks me too all the time. It's fine. It's, by the way, guys, he doesn't like mock me rudely. Like, he just jokes about it. It's cute. Okay. We make fun of each other. Oh, I'd rather not, actually. Ew, I hear an Enderman. Ooh. Oh no. What are you doing, sir? My sword. Okay, let's see how much armor we can actually... Look at this little safe spot. See? Safe spot. Okay. Let's... make some, as much armor as we can. Maybe I will go up there and get that coal. It's getting nighttime, hold on, let's sleep first. You know what, since we are going to be mining, let's put a bed down and set our respawn point so that if we die, we just respawn right here instead of at the world spawn. Excuse me, adjusting myself. Also, I'm wearing pajama pants, yes, don't judge me, they have dogs with sweaters on them. You probably can't even see them, but like, it's fine. So sorry for that headphone noise too. I know that made a stupid noise. Okay, let's like go get that coal up there because we will need it, I've decided. Let's use up the rest of this pickaxe too so it's not taking up space in our inventory. Oh, should I like name the episodes? Like, should I, like, call this one, like, episode 1, Taylor doesn't know how to speak English / introduction. No, that's a terrible name. Episode 1, Taylor mines coal with a wooden pickaxe that takes 8 years and everybody has to sit painfully through it because she refuses to edit her videos. That's a really long title. Maybe I can, like, shorten that. Just, Taylor's Minecraft series without editing. No, because that makes it sound like I'm just, like, lazy, which I'm not. Like, I'll edit my other videos and stuff. Like, Meg Aquarium, I'll probably edit it. No, I won't. Like, you can barely edit that. Like, you're always doing something in that game. At first, it's kind of slow, so I might, like, edit a little bit. Because you can't, like, cheat in that game, you know? Like, I turn cheats off for this, but, like, still. I just want you guys to know, like, I am full-on finding every single diamond, and I am finding every single piece of iron, and I'm building my entire house right with you guys. I love watching people build. I will actually put in the descriptions, like, if you want to, like, skip certain parts, I'll be like, skip to here if you don't want to watch this, like, or just want to see the reveal, you know, things like that. Because I know some people actually do like the skips, so. But like I said, this is my channel, and I will film how I want, but I will make it, like, so people who want to skip it can skip to certain points without, like, the frick, there was iron hiding back here, without having to, like, find it themselves. But yeah. Also, I said I have one job right now where, like, I barely work, so I had an interview, so I possibly will be getting a second job, and that's going to influence what days I upload. Oops. I'm hoping that I upload on probably Wednesdays, but I'm not completely sure. So, like, Sundays and Wednesdays, but it might be Thursday instead, because it might give me, like, a good break in between them. But in the meantime, I have my TikTok constantly uploading, because I upload videos of, like, my single player world, and I also upload videos of, like, my chameleon, my dog, my spider. Also, if you think it's, like, a tarantula or something, it's not. It's, like, smaller than my pinky finger, like, spider. It's tiny. But his name's Simon, and I love him. He's not a jumping spider. I don't know what kind of spider he is. I literally just found him yesterday inside my cricket box, which are Kiwi's food. But yeah, I also upload videos of me playing stupid iPhone games. Cleaning. Love to clean. No, I don't. But it's entertaining, so why not? But yeah. If that any of that interests you, please go ahead. I don't want iron bars. Why am I doing this? I just want some armor. Oh, look at that, it's a full set already. Okay, let's cover up my beautiful skin. There we go, the shoulders are gone. Nobody is distracted. I'm salty, it's fine. Let's make a sword. Should we have gotten more, like, I'm just gonna turn this all into sticks. Maybe that was a bad idea. I think we should go up and get more wood. Yeah. Let's do that. Let's go up there and get more wood before we go into the caves, because we're going to need a lot of torches, I feel. Let's go upgrade here. Okay. Yeah, anyway, salty about the shoulders. It's fine. If I run into something, I'm gonna cry. Oh my god, this is taller than I thought it was gonna be. Alrighty, let's go steal some wood. I have an axe. Does anybody else hate that? Like, I don't know if you guys just heard that, but the cow, like, went or whatever, like, it goes, it, like, sighs, and I hate it. I absolutely hate when the cows do that. That's, like, the worst thing ever, especially when they're in your barn or something and you, like, go beside them and they all are just huffing and puffing. Like, stop. Don't be so dramatic. Says me. I'm literally the most dramatic person ever, which I'm sure you guys will learn. So I'll literally, like, fall and lose one heart and be like, oh my god, I almost died. I can just see everyone looking at the screen going, where did you almost die? Ooh, let's go over here and get some sticks without falling into the ravine. Oh my god, see? Like that. Then there's the times where I actually like don't die. Like where I like, sorry, where I do die and I literally I'm like, oh, that shouldn't have happened. I don't know why I died. Meanwhile, I fell like 100 blocks down. Ugh, deep water. Ew, I literally can't like look at it. Oh, I don't even want to. I'm getting chills. I can't. Ugh, I'm literally such a baby. Yeah. Every single person I show this to, like if you break dead bushes, you get sticks. They all just like get their mind blown, and I'm really confused because I thought, I hate it. I thought this was like a known thing throughout Minecraft that if you like break sticks, you like break these dead bushes, you get sticks. I thought that was just common knowledge. Because like in the real world, if you like pull apart a dead bush, you just have a bunch of sticks. So I'm pretty sure I found out by accident one day though, so I guess I really can't say anything. What am I doing? I literally chopped down two trees and I was like, okay, that's enough. You know what? That is enough. When we run out of torches, we'll leave the cave. That's how it's gonna go. Because these caves can get pretty big with the new update, so we don't want to go too intense right now. We just want to find a lot of iron and some coal, and that's about it. Okay, where's that ravine? Where is it? There it is. Whee! Is there iron up there? Nope, it's copper. Copper's useless. Trust me, there's no copper tools. Here, I'll just show you. Like this. Copper. Oh, I have to smelt copper to show you. I will one day. Okay. Let's make. What the frick am I doing? A stone sword. Not nine of them. A stone. A stone and iron is what I meant to say. Let's make two iron pickaxes. I think that's all for now. I'm gonna finish up using that one first. But yeah, so let's just put all of this into the crafting table. Let's just put all this in here for now so that they're not in the way of anything. Then we will also throw this stuff in here to make some torches. That's actually a lot of torches. So, okay, when those torches run out, we will leave the cave. And then once we leave the cave, I don't know how long I've been recording for. Here, I'm going to check, but I'm going to edit this part out. 48 minutes already? God. Okay, well, this is going to be a long ass first episode. Make sure that my respawn point is set. Oh, we need food. Oh, should we cook more food? Nah. Okay, I'm regretting that decision now. Maybe we should. Nah, where's the fun in that? Just YOLO, wing it. I can't believe I just said YOLO. Oh, the music's back. How that was fun. Wow. Okay, time to leave, guys. But how did I miss that? Just jamming out. God, I'm actually on crack. I'm gonna make the lights like. I'm gonna make a custom setting on like my phone where the lights like fade into different shades of green for Minecraft. I think that'd be really cool. But yeah, I mean, if you guys hate the lights, I won't even use them. I'll just. Can you not? I won't even use them. I'll just like turn them off and we can just play in the darkness. But you hear that too, right? That's a slime. Okay. I'm so sorry. I know. I know. I know. I'm scared. I can't even hit it. These nails need to come off like instantly. Okay. there a slime? There's an Enderman. We're just gonna walk by him. Okay, let's make a place where we can attack him safely. Because, okay, so Endermen don't, like, can't go in here. So we're just gonna plop a doodle. Those. Okay, so let's find the slime, because I really want slime. We'll come back for that iron. Okay, it sounds like it's coming from up there, I think. It's gonna jump on my head and freak me out. Oh my god, where is it? Oh, is it up there? Oh god! That was rude. Let's go up there then. I can hear more skeletons, so we're probably gonna get shot off and die, but that's fine. Oh my god, it's right there. That's so cool. Ew! That is not good. Okay. Well, that's one way to do it. Oh my god. Okay, we'll use my stone sword on these guys. Oh, look at them, I love them. They're so cute. Oh, we got a bow. Is it, like, dead? Yep. If it wasn't dead, I would definitely, like, use it, because I love bows. They're, like, literally the best thing ever invented. Be super awkward when I just go silent for long periods of time as well, so I apologize for that as well. Okay, let's go get the iron that we saw that we saw, along with this coal. So yeah, this is gonna be a really long first episode. My boyfriend's gonna be like, you disappeared for a very long time, because he probably thinks I'm gonna be recording for like 30 minutes maybe. No. My episodes are going to be long. I hate watching 13-minute Minecraft videos. Like, I want to see long-ass videos. I want to be able to sit and have a nap and wake up and the video is still playing. You know? Does that make sense? Like, I want to nap to a Minecraft video. And then be able to wake up and still be watching that Minecraft video. You know, if I mean, you guys can use my videos to nap too if you'd like. I can sing you lullabies. Go to sleep, go to sleep. Ba da 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 da. See, beautiful, right? You guys could totally sleep to that, huh? Don't tell me my singing is terrible. I already know. That's not actually how I sing, by the way, guys. I mean, my singing is still terrible, but like, that's not actually how I sing. Either way, it doesn't matter, it's still terrible. My chameleon just fell into her tree. She is a crackhead. She's gravid right now, so she's looking for a boyfriend. So she's a little crazy. But yeah. I will be doing chameleon series on here as well. I can't remember if I said that at the beginning or not. But basically, like, just everything you need to know to own, like, a chameleon, feeding tips, all that kind of good stuff there. I think that that would be really important for some people who want to own a chameleon, because a lot of the time pet stores are kind of clueless when it comes to chameleons. They will really sound, trust me, they're really convincing. They really sound like they know everything, but I can assure you they do not. yeah, especially females. Female chameleons are very much different than males. I will be talking about female chameleons primarily. I don't know why I killed that. It's just a bat. I feel bad now. But I'll be talking about female chameleons primarily. It's just like, males are a lot easier than females. So if you like want a kind of easygoing chameleon, I would go with a male. Because females are more likely to have problems that will need them, like will lead them to need a vet. But I'll cover that in like the videos I make. Yeah. And no, I'm not going to be making two separate channels. I'm literally going to put everything on this one channel because I don't understand the point of making two separate channels. Like, just subscribe to this channel, love this channel, and like my videos on this channel. Like, I don't need 800 different channels for people to like go all over the place trying to find different videos. Like, so don't worry about that. There's no other second channel or anything that you guys will need to find. It's all going to be on here. I'll be making playlists. They'll all be neat and organized because everything I own has to be neat and organized except for my room. But we don't need to talk about that. You know, what is back here? Why is there like a secret passage? I'm scared. Boo. Okay, there's nothing here. Boo. I swear to God, if something, if a creeper falls on me or like comes out around the corner, what is this, like a mini ravine? Like, it's probably a spaghetti cave. Ew. We're gonna go back here to mine this coal and get away from the scary noises. Oops. How did I manage to do that? It's behind me. I can hear lava. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Yeah. We mine that coal so we can make torches and live a happy life in the house that we don't have. God, when I watch, when I edit this, I'm gonna be crying. Because I'm just gonna be like, God, I'm so awkward. If I came across this though, I'd literally watch it just so I could laugh at how awkward people were. Gosh, that makes me sound so mean. I'm just mean to myself. Promise. That doesn't sound any better. I know, love yourself and all that. I do, some days. That's the most relatable thing I think I've probably ever said. People will subscribe just because I said that. I don't really want to go down into this little tiny hole, but I will, because you never know, I could find, like, a treasure. I didn't, but I could. One day, like, a diamond or something. And, like, we're not even far enough down to find diamonds. I just realized that people who are colorblind probably can't even tell that I'm using green lights to, like, be all, like, color-coordinated to Minecraft. So, like, that's upsetting. I'm telling you guys, if you're colorblind, I'm using green lights, and they're color-coordinated to Minecraft, okay? And they're beautiful. And I'm sure they're beautiful, too, in whatever color you can see them in. Because lights are lights. And either way, they sparkle, they're bright, they're shiny, they... happy. I'm confused about what I even just said. I stressed myself out. If anybody's watching this though and they have like an idea for like a house or like a build that they want me to do, I absolutely adore building. I love building. I will spend hours just building something. Honestly, I'll probably make a live stream if I was to build anything, because I feel like it'd be way longer than like these videos would be, for example. So that's like a thing. God, this video's gonna be so long if I'm down here the whole time with these torches. Like, how much stuff do we have? Okay, we have like a lot of stuff. I feel like we should try and find a home because. Okay, wait. That's a no from me, actually. Like, ew. Stay away. Stay away. Stay away. Ha. Gunpowder. Let's trade it for a feather. We don't need a feather. How do I get out of here? I'm already lost. Somebody come get her. She's lost in the caves. Somebody come get her. She's dancing like a stripper. Oh God. Oh my God, the ravine's literally right there. I'm so smart. Look at this. Can I have this back, please? No, apparently not. That was really fun, actually. I really enjoyed that. I hope you guys did too, even though you guys probably didn't. You guys probably like, get the frick out of the main, the mains. Get out of the mains. Get out of the mines and find yourself a home. I know. I know. I am getting out of the mines. Going to go find myself an area to build a home. God, this is so far up. Okay, let's find a village. Do I have pig meat? Yes, I do, so I can kill this boy. My goal is to have a pet, literally one pet of every single animal in Minecraft. So like a fish, a cod, a tropical fish, a puffer fish. And I better get all different kinds of tropical fish. I'm gonna have a huge fish tank. Yeah, it's gonna be great. I might need a really big house if I'm gonna have a giant fish tank, but that's, you know what? That's fine. The bigger the house, the longer the live stream. Somebody come get her. She's dancing like a stripper. Hey. Please just mute me at this point and just watch me kill things. Like, don't listen to me, please. Ever. Like, I'm not entertaining, okay? Like, you don't want to listen to this. It's pathetic. Okay, I'm so awkward because I literally have no idea what to talk about. Like, what do I even talk about? Like, oh, look at this chicken. Is it a chicken or a duck? What, why would it be a duck when it has the red thing on its lip? Also, how do chickens breed when there's no roosters? That's what I want to know. Chickens can't breed to chickens. Like, I mean, I'm all for like gay chickens and whatnot, but like, they can't breed. So, something's funky is going on there. So, oh, I hate swimming. Ooh, look at those cows. Gosh. Oh my God, it's already 7 p.m. I literally haven't even eaten dinner yet. Not that you guys really care, but still, I haven't eaten dinner yet. And that's a problem. My mom's gonna come back and be like, "Are you still recording?" I'll be like, "Yes, but what about it?" Okay, so I feel like I should end this pretty shortly because we've done quite a little bit. So this is like my introduction video. And hello, it is so nice to meet you. Next video will be coming out on Wednesday or Thursday. Wednesday or Thursday, so mark your calendars. Don't actually mark your calendars. But if you enjoyed this, please leave a like, comment and make fun of me, comment and suggest a build. And I will do it, or do my best to do it. If it's impossible, I won't do it. Because remember, this is a complete survival world, so I'm not gonna be able to cheat at all. So it's gotta be a doable survival build. I will not be doing any crazy castles. Maybe in the future, when I like have nothing to do, I will build a crazy castle. But also, there's gonna be like two people watching this video, but if it sounds like interesting to create a creative world, like a creative flat world where I just build like a zoo or something and kind of like just take you guys along with me, let me know, because I feel like that could be really fun, not only for me but for like people who just really like to watch people build or need like background noise of me singing terrible nursery rhymes to them so that they could fall asleep. Yeah. So after I kill the sheep, I will end the video. Also, did you see the turtles? I saw turtles. Where'd they go? There they are. Oh my god, a dolphin. Oh, deep water. Hi. Woo. So distracted. I wonder, I should like function F3. Nope. Turtles and dolphins, woo. Can't breathe. There we go. So, such an awkward point of view, like I'm not swimming at myself. Like, it's so weird. So thank you for watching this video if you did, and next episode I promise we will find a place to live. Enjoy your day or night, and I will hopefully see you guys next time, and subscribe if you enjoyed. Bye!